Hi everyone, this is Donna, and today I want to share with you for Sybil B's Great Paper Chase Challenge how I store my paper. And what I have is over here, I have my 12 by 12s in these containers, and some are loose up here because they don't fit in there. And over here I have 6 by 6 and 8 by 8s. And any paper stacks that come not as a pad, they're on the bottom here. Thanks for the challenge, Sybil B. Have a great day, everybody. Take care. Bye.